Logana Gallery is exhibiting an art show beginning Monday. Chun Kei Sen Wu visits at the gallery to find this report.
Group of artists display oil, watercolor, and acrylic canvas of creative variety paintings at the art exhibition.
Titled Made in Myanmar, artists say they take pride in portraying local landscape and culture, while some of them attempt to channel a subtle message.
I display three paintings of the chopped trees to give the message that the earth is warmer as the trees are chopped down. I saw the drying trees on a farm, so I got the idea that forests are deteriorated.
But for some, it's all about the style and play of colors.
I display four watercolor paintings of leaves and flowers to show vibrant colors. Previously, I draw leaves and orchids alone. Later, I got idea to mix them down.
Enthusiasts enjoy the show and observe the local art scene as a lot more free.
Nowadays, painting wall is making progress as the paintings can be drawn with creative and independent idea. There was control in the past. Now they can showcase practically what they have in mind. They're all good at paintings.
Over 50 paintings are being showcased at the Made in Myanmar Art Show, which is going to be held until Sunday. Jung Kei Sen, Myanmar International Television.